Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much. We love you so much. We came here to see you and to give you an information that will change your life forever. And my name is Malti B, aka Mr. Tinta Stress, the multi award winning gospel comedian. So you can watch me on DSTV channel 343 TBN every Friday, and also on One Gospel every Sunday. 7:30 on One Gospel, and on TBN, 2:30 to Tavelis and Skolon. I remember only for you to an elementary comedian or Liberty taxi driver. So I'm going to introduce to you the one of the best speakers that we're having around Pretoria. This man is going all over the schools around Pretoria, around the United States of Limpopo, wherever you may think of. So this man is, if legally available, we're having a psychology of self-esteem.
Yes.
Little girl attend such things, because when we are putting a question, now that self-esteem, no way, man. Because you know, little question, nigga, muga, mumara, self-esteem, who carry no. So you need to come to this, and ladies and gentlemen, will you please put your hands together as you help me welcome on this wonderful speech, the one and only Mr. Speaker Chauke.
Let me first start by saying, arise up in my mind, my dream, my vision, leaving a legacy for the next generation. Limited by where he was born, never limited by level of education. Martin Luther King had a dream, Nelson Mandela what had a dream. Now we are living that dream. Now we are one nation, and no more separation. We are like this. We are one nation, no more separation. We are one nation, no more separation. We are one nation, no more separation.
I'm left with seven minutes, and I'm serious when I say down, no gam jolo down, and I'm serious when I say down, no ga sexy down. Now come on, somebody, down, ga sexy down, down with the smoking down. Forward with education, forward. Come on, somebody, forward with education, forward. I can look at that side, I say forward with education, forward. So let's do this. Ke batla party ya gamo ne. He ke le point ba le re my mind ne. And then ya gamo le re is changing. Ne? Yeah, ya gamo le re is changing. Ya gamo le re my mind. Bagamobari is changing. Are we together? Can we play it? I can we get it? So listen, I remember the other day. This morning, by the way, it's only like 4:30 ya fru, so that we can be here with you on time. We are not compena agwanger. It's only 4:30 just to be here on time. From tomorrow, respect time. So I remember the other day, go social group. When I met this other guy, go playing in Israel Extension 11. So this guy go social group. Oregisa di kuvu. Malotas ne alwati oregisa di kuvu. We go so sell chickens, ne? And when I look here, we can go in the last year. And then even today, you know the chicken give it a what? Stupid chicken. You know why am I calling it stupid chicken? One of the things that you quote a little when I'm going strutting, don't want something we eat to go, they are incubated, ne? For a whole, you would like to machine. Yeah, incubate, you would like a machine. So what the machinery does, it makes the body to grow. It doesn't make the mind to grow. What the machine does, Iran, it will is a body, I will see Kaloha. So when I love one, we give up a whole money, who did the body? The Kaloha is a whole. It's so amazing, but how many anybody debates? It's so amazing, but how many anybody debates? Bahula did the body is a whole. Mutua whole a body, Kaloha a whole. So that is the stupid chicken that I saw the other day. So this is what happened, ne? This guy also had my luring in the baby, you could, ne? So go a game, like a game. It was placed outside the cage, ne? And then when I took hold the thing, it came out the cage, ne? So this one, knowing it is outside the cage, had that guy Adirogisan Azamaya. I asked him one question: can hold Azamaya or tohela kuhwe ilise kamhara ogo, not inside the cage? Are you not afraid that this chicken will run away now? That guy said, no, it won't run away. And I said to him, why? Somebody say why. So why is that guy angarabaring with confidence? Are so long as kuhui, if one of you kuhui said he wants to be in Gamahara cage, you are not in a Hanahori, in Gamahara cage. So let me tell you something. In psychology, we are going to one cognitive behavior. To simplify it for you, is what we call environmental influences. Your environment influences your thinking. Your environment influences your thinking. Your environment can make you not to realize your potential. Your environment can make you not to realize your potential. You are powerful where you are right now, but your environment can make you not to realize your potential. Grade 9. Peggy Feet. It's only got last name and then I'll repeat us. Ne? And these guys were repeating, never Jalama dice, never Tsuba, but the Lama teacher, doing all these things. I have a twin sister, but Namolotas Lebona. So what happened is, Hekeba Padia group, they all repeat, they all tell, they all break the rules and stuff. I find myself adapting to their behavior. That is what we call environmental influence. Ne? How can adapt that to their behavior? Before my house fell, negituba kwai. Before my house fell, negituba page. Ne? Before my house fell, he graduated from Zwepi to Matais. Before my house fell, that break, negituba chavo skolo, rechampa fence. Before my house fell, all these things mean negituba bagini environment they are. There's a wise saying that says, show me your friends, I'll show you your future. Ne? So we tell them how high. Hey, what how fail? Guess what happened? Gafela grade 9 yak. Guy repeat. Manapo high, I move to high school. My twin sister. I go school the same from grade 10 to 12. Gasala leva. They affect the gengi the surrounding yak. Nego hola body like that stupid chicken. Psychologically, it's a hold. So don't allow your life even like that stupid chicken. Ne? After failing my grade 9, I learned the lesson. Take fit grade 10, I passed grade 10. I passed grade 11. I passed grade 12. And always I reminded myself one thing. For giving I'm going to it was because of the company that I was keeping. Today I'm standing before you, the same person after it's in grade 9. Ne? Oi Luringi, the community, even the family, they thought to themselves for the sky. They thought to themselves, I'll amount to nothing. They labeled me. Ne? Heaven Tevella, never saboni any home, but saboni any future. but I aspire. Today I'm speaking to you like this, the same person I faced in grade 9. O tsena go the University of Pretoria. Wa ngutla ke leng? Utlwella story mwana ka itse sengol, ke faced grade 9. Ke affecta ke batho ba I was keeping close to me. Wa ngutla ke leng? Because you speak a language ya batho ba phela le bona. Do you know who we na na bolo munyane if ne ba o tsere ba wisa go China? No bolela China. Because language, you catch it from your surrounding. And thinking, mindset, it determines like your surrounding. So I've learned the importance of having a right company in my life. The same person Oilurin was corrupted by all these things. Today, Ajitu and Hekisatubi, there's nothing wrong. Like, I'm not doing affect. Wangalwan. I can be ala. And I'm not doing short and moon. Wangalwan. Negisa Joli get to the shop. Last year, December. Because we are smart. One of the things, Kabo mute something. Lena borata sex, ne? Kabo mute something. Kutwell. Sexy, hey, irahala, mind over engaged, ne wana wai. And her mind over engaged, psychologically you become affected. Hoba affected, you end up being addicted. Hoba addicted, if you don't get sex from other people, you end up becoming a rapist. Because of you are addicted. The same applies with pornography. If those of you who are watching pornography, let me tell you, it's gonna affect you psychologically. It's one thing, but the same applies with it, it's addictive. So listen to me as I conclude. Ne? Your surrounding plays a major role, wanna go high. Ne? All of you, you have potential, you're successful and great in life. But the problem is one, something went wrong in the cycle. You go better not pay attention to serious. Something went wrong in the cycle. There's a man by Mita Willie Lynch, whom ancient years ago he made a speech, Airela Makua Fe. And Makua have Airela speech, now Airela speech Gaba Tuaba Sud. How to make a slave. Because white people back then never ever want a black person, but want somebody who is supposed to be their slave. So whites, they had a problem, but soon they were already slave. When Almaty said, Lord, Baba against their masters, Baba Ateka, especially if their masters were Tabasadi in the cycle, in the space. Ne? So Willie Lynch said, the best way to can change their thinking, these Negroes, these black people, it is to tame them like we tame horses. What does it mean to tame a horse? How na pere e ebele go angolefa tseng etla ena le thefeng ya hore nna ke pere ya hona medimo. They must tame it so that he na melwa e accept. Lankalwan, if it is not trained, ho ka ina mele, it will kick you and kill you. So for black people to be affected, hore ba ba be dysfunctional, ba sa demand the right. Willie Lynch said affect their thinking. That's what Willie Lynch said. Affect what? Their thinking. He said, take their minds and keep their body. As much as you do with horses, you take its natural mind, you keep its body, you use it for horse riding. So to take their minds, this is what you must do. Because by nature, a woman depends on a man for protection. This is what you must do. I want you, as the slave owners, Lele Makua, demonstrate before your slaves, so that you can affect their thinking. After doing this thing, it's gonna affect their thinking and the cycle will repeat itself continuous. This is what you must do. Take a male slave, over little left, right, modipere, we face different directions. Ne? How feta? O shape that black slave, mopilam sa yellow leads, ne? O shape lidi peretela, emwe hi shanela kwal, emwe shanele kwal. And then when the black man suffers, Musadi amulevelates. Musadi always had that natural mind. Therefore, he must depend upon men for protection because olevelates munna ali helpless. And then now this is what the woman will do. Has no affected in her mind. This is what's gonna happen. When a slave master rubala bshim, now ostata rubala got peace. How na mutato matekan? Why? Because if somebody wa mu attack, Musadi kebe anale mind or my slave master powerful, and then Musadi ke nato stopang the slave from attacking the master. So now the mind of a woman, it's affected. It's no longer functioning natural. Now he says, after doing so, Musadi has no give up birth to an amshiman, allowed that woman to raise a child for 12 years or instill a mind. Your master is more powerful than you. Something went wrong in the cycle. And the cycle will repeat itself. One woman will give birth to the child after 50 years, the same thing will happen. Arsa nida any demonstration. We affect one generation, the generation after them becomes affected. So my conclusion is that something went wrong in the cycle. Why am I saying that? June 16 used to be a day when we celebrate our education, access to education. In our generation, June 16, we celebrate our alcohol. In our generation, 25th of December, we celebrate our Christmas, we celebrate our alcohol. In our generation, it's no longer right. Can I go through the Facebook and our school? Your parents don't even know who it. Content the a lot, need emoji. It's all about sex. No, don't act like you don't know what I'm saying. And I can go say, the Facebook, guess what? Join one of more Facebook after my 20 years or 30 years, the day you're gonna have a family, Lebanon, they'll go through your Facebook. And the Facebook, how your credit become affected. So I just want to leave you with this. Ask yourself a question, hurry. Come, could it behave again? What went wrong? When and how? I have a powerful thing that I want to say to you. Don't ever think to yourself that the white people are better than black people. Because Rena has celebrated a similar class or Tamako. Why are you saying that? Because you are affected in your thinking. Refuse to grow like that stupid chicken or hole body fella that have your son legumra. I want you to grow psychologically. Take education serious. Our forefathers cannot go apartheid in Evaluela Horiring, rebel access to education. Hendrik Verwoerd said, if you give a black person education, the black person will become equal to white people. So don't give them education. So Lena today, Bo Hector Peterson, Babbitt education, because by easy, it's going to change economic sectors. Lena let Alaga opportunity here. I want you to take your education serious, gain access to higher places. Yes. So lift up our hands. I'm gonna put, yeah, you can clap hands, eh? Can I tap up your hold? That's where it was moving. I can't.
Asina mala sina lutu.